There is tan camo on top. And that's going to be black on the bottom.